Hi, I'm Ben. We're at Gorilla and we're with the Orielles and we're going to make some margaritas. So first, I'm going to make the classic margarita spec, which we're going to do 50 mils or two shots of clean Blanco tequila into our shaker. I'm going to do 25 mil or one shot of lime juice, freshly squeezed by me this morning, and one shot of triple sec orange liqueur into the shaker as well. I'm going to cap it off with ice, slam our shaker on. We're going to chill, a little bit of ice, a wedge of lime, spin it around the rim. There we go. Then we're going to double strain. A little taste. Garnish with a dehydrated lime wheel. And that's it. Classic margarita, 1948.
Is the passion fruit juice 17% liqueur? It's a tropical flavour.
Perfect. Right, grab your cup. Hammer it. There we go. There we go. Hey! Is that good?
Yeah.
Right. You might be the best at this, you got the old drummer rhythm.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, scary.
Double
shot of this. And one shot of lime juice. I think we've got a winner.
Yes. Cheers, guys.
Cheers, guys.
We're the Orielles, and now we can make
margaritas.